got the best you can do!
Got your back!
You sure seize every opportunity.
Move it. Get my back.
Thank you.
They want you to be strong.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, you're peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take her. They rushed him to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord take. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks. You've done well.
the herd. Well done. Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Migos, it's me, Herc.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them were... People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails.
Sure.
You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming. Yep. A long time.
I know it.
Gotta keep this place out of taking hands. Can't let this sort of thing happen again.
We gotta get ready.
Still good over here. Thanks for asking.
Mind lending a hand?
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, we can't let them get away. We gotta get ready.
Well, then we'd be no better off.
Stay
okay, you got it.
Understood.
You're the one that started this mess, aren't you? Supposed to be some kind of cop or something?
They were gonna kill me. Thank you so much.
Thanks for pulling my fat out of the fire.
I'm following you.